Yo, 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 man, what going on, man? She got Striker Steve, man. I got Scunno tied up in the backseat, man. I done stole the car, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all don't know, I'm his personal driver. He wasn't trying to let me slide the car because it's raining and he on bald tires. He need to change his tires. But I stole the car, got him tied up in the backseat right now. That's besides the point, though. We in the Striker right now. You know what I'm saying? Let's treat this like a striker. Get out of my way. Steve coming through. Shit, we might fuck around and strike a track today, man. Yeah, man, we just out on the town today, man. Steve just wanna have some fun, man. Let's just have some fun, man. I ain't never striked the IS before, man, so, you know. And they got that 2J in it, that famous 2J needs to be talking about, man. So I wanna put it to the test, man, you know what I'm saying? I wanna see what it's talking about. So far, I like it. I've been driving it for a few minutes and I like it. I like this car. I'm gonna slide this turn up here. Ooh! This bitch get loose! Slide, shoulders. Come on, we sliding it a bit, man. Like yesterday, I ended up striking this same car again. I don't know why. I struck it yesterday, and I'm striking it again today, but the camera wasn't working yesterday, so. I don't know, man. Steve kind of hungry right now. How you doing? Can I get the four finger plate, chicken finger, please? Double fries.
What's the drink?
Fruit punch. What, y'all? I'm hungry. Hey, Scunno, you hungry? You hungry? He ain't saying nothing. He ain't mad I got his car and shit, man. Like, he ain't mad. We back from eating that food, man. You know what I'm saying? Back on the road with it. This ain't no way to get out. Damn it. Damn it. I thought it was a way to get out. The grounds ain't wet no more, man, so no more slide for us. Just regular driving, and damn, bruh. It's a line right here. I went over here thinking, hey, one ain't finna be nobody. Man, this nigga swerving. Man, get out, Steve, wait with that shit. Hey, mommy, and that Forerunner. She was bad, y'all. I ain't see her. She look Latina. Yo, somebody doing donuts in the middle of the highway? That's crazy. I just seen donut marks in the middle of the highway. Yo, stay in your lane. Niggas out here cannot drive. I will not lie to you. They can't drive, like, it's bad out here. Sometimes I be thinking I'm in an autocross and I'm at the track and I'm just, you know what I'm saying? Dipping and dodging through them lanes. Dipping and dodging through the turns, not the lanes. Yesterday when I was doing this video too, I kept getting a check engine light for a damn knock sensor. But that junk all the way inside the little valley of the block. So yeah, man, I might have to take it to the shop and get that done in the near future. It ain't really, you don't gotta do it. You don't gotta do it, but if you want your car going to max potential, you know what I'm saying, then you do it. But yo, this nigga got mud flaps on the back of a Jetta. It's crazy. This nigga painted his shit with a toothbrush. Seen that shit? Yo, this bitch on the side of the... Yo, no way an ice cream got her fucking up like that. She not about to go up the street looking that cone. Look at them young nigga. Look at them young nigga right there. Check them young nigga. Check them young nigga right there, man. Oh, they got a G8. That's a G8 GT. I'm finna strike his shit next, nigga. Hey, you talking about his shit about to get struck. Let's see if he see me. Oh, it's an old nigga in that GT too. He probably don't even be pushing that bit for real. That shit hard though. He got his old lady in the car with him. That's what I'm talking about. Them joints go for like 10 racks, 9 racks. You find a good, you know what I'm saying? You can find a good little decent deal. But you ain't finna find one for under 10 racks if they in good condition. Unless that nigga just trying to get rid of something from a divorce or some shit. I don't know. She ain't finna find that one. Look at her. She almost done with that cone now. Why is she on the right side, bro? What the fuck are you doing? Do you not see the streets are getting smaller? Do that ice cream got alcohol in it? My shit eat so. Tell me that the damn window was down and y'all heard straight air. I ain't gonna lie, my junk heat soaked right now, bruh. Like that knock sensor really knocking some power out of my car. Like, badly. No way I just got in some traffic. No way. Yo, this nigga got lotion over here. This nigga freaky as shit. Be beating this chicken in the car. Lubriderm. This shit ain't even moist for real. Yo, why do they call a window? Like, it got the word wind in it, but where did the dough come from? What is the dough? Wind and the dough, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, bro. I'm just thinking right now that we in traffic. You think about stuff when you in traffic. I just want to know why they call it a window. Wind, dough, like you block out the wind, dough, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm getting off. It's traffic all over here. About to play with them guys. Everybody getting off work. It's about to be OD traffic. Just sit still traffic. Yeah, this shit a little heat soaked. Ain't got no check engine light though. Probably because we done cleared that bit like 4 times. Durango. They got that Durango motherfucker. I really don't know where I'm at for real. Look at all that traffic. That shit stopped right there. No sir. They got a Urus right there, yellow Urus, okay. Okay then, boy. I don't really fuck with Lambs or Uruses, but I like the yellow. I've seen the yellow, a lot of yellow cars today. Hey man, GoPro coming through. Y'all see this GoPro on my head? Let me go. Man, this shit is so... Yo, it is so hot in this car. Like, if y'all see me behind this camera right now, I'm sweating like I'm a slave, boy. It's getting unbearable. Unbearable. There go that check engine light. Look at that Porsche. That shit hard. Bro, it's a lot of yellow cars out today. I just seen three yellow, all the yellow cars like back to back. I'm not gonna lie. Mustang, 5-0, yours, and then that old ass Porsche. Oh man, this car kind of acting crazy right now, man. I might have to call it quits early. Still splitting them hoes, though, with the bit in lip mode. Oh! That was a crazy bump. Y'all seen my damn head go forward in that bitch. Oh, that bitch didn't break my bumper. My fault, man. I just bumped y'all head on the window and shit. See what I'm saying? Hey, I just got that on camera. That's why I need a dash cam, bro. Niggas be tripping. No blinker, nothing, just wrong. You ever have somebody tell you just wrong? Just loud and wrong. I'm just looking at these two niggas talk. I wonder what they talking about. I told them slow down. Boom. I told him slow down. He just kept going. Hey, man, that's going to be the end of today's video, man. The GoPro just died, so I'm going to have to cut things short, man. If y'all enjoyed this video, man, if y'all want more videos from Striker Steve, go ahead and like the video, man. Subscribe, and I know that y'all want his tire wobbling, but I know that y'all want more videos from Striker Steve. Hey, man, I love y'all. Y'all stay safe, man. Stay on y'all P's and Q's, man. It's been your guy, Striker Steve, man. Scundo in the back. Say bye, my boy. He's still mad at me, but hey, man, I'm going to catch y'all in this video, though.